I will just summarize that, yes, the PSP now agrees that FTAs are fundamental to Singapore's economic survival, and that includes Ceca. So at least that is a common ground that we have established. I think that's useful, and thank you, Mr. Leong, for that. And second, the PSP now agrees net movement of natural person, Chapter 9, is not used as a chip, and we're not giving away our rights for immigration, and there is no free flow of Indian professionals into Singapore. I hear him right, I think he's confirming that. He is not sure about the overall balance of the free trade agreement. I think we'll leave it there for our debate later on. But I think these two, I would say, form quite good common ground. But it will also mean
Mr. Leong, I will call you when it's time to call you.
Mean, naturally, that must mean the PSP will take back their allegations that Ceca has led to an unfettered flow of Indian professionals into Singapore. Thank you.
To what the minister have said just now, I think there's a bit of a misinterpretation. What I've said is that we fully support FTAs. We know that that's important for Singapore. And we appreciate the point that we are not using the movement of people as a bargaining chip in the negotiation of the FTAs. But as to whether Ceca has contributed to the influx of some of the PMETs into Singapore in relation to our overall foreign talent policy, we have to explore that. And we don't agree that Ceca is net beneficial to Singapore at this stage.
I think Mr. Leong is waffling. Yes, no, it's quite hard to catch. I take it that you are not withdrawing your allegation, and so be it. And I think that will be, well, at least we got you to say FTA and Ceca is fundamental to our survival. But if you continue to allege, notwithstanding all our explanation, I think there is no choice. We have to leave it as such. It is regrettable because generations of FTA negotiators worked very hard to make sure our interests are all protected. And this is not a back door. This is not an avenue for any professionals from any country to enter Singapore with a free hand and unfettered. But I take it that this is PSP's position, notwithstanding hearing all our explanation. It is most regrettable, but we will have to accept how they feel.